We wanted a name that sounded very fun, but we needed to tie cakes with it as well. So one day my husband came home from work and he said, I have the perfect name. I have the perfect name for this business. And I said, okay,
what do you have?
Yeah. And he said, Nothing Bundt Cakes.
And you said?
I said, no.
Click the subscribe button to catch more episodes.